Hello everybody, and today I'm joined with Rudy, and and so we're back on Spiral World. So we've delayed this a bit, but and again, right, what should we do? Yes. Should we go mining? Have you got equipment stuff? There's some wood. So, right, I got 34 coal. I'll check you, whatever half of that is, 17. Yeah, and need what? Oh, stone. No. I'll go grab some. I hope the camera can hear you. I really don't know if it can. Right, how much stone should I get, do you think? But, oh, I actually had cobble. I've got a stack and one. There's a mine thing there. Should we go down there? Yeah. Just both fell down. But where did it? Right, do you want to? If we ever get lost, let's just follow the torches. And we've already lost each other. Pointless dead end. Great. I've got 17. Zombies somewhere. Or zombie. Well, I never. Should we try and find diamonds? Or a diamond? Like, find a diamond and then, like, I can't actually remember what size the map is. Blue. Crap, sorry. Where are you? Oh, you come that way. Right, follow me. This way. This. There's dead end that way, so I think we should go a different mine or make a stairway down. Because there's definitely a mine going somewhere. Let's make a staircase going down. I need new pick. That's the best cave ever, really. Bravo. Pick. Right, I'm gonna make a staircase down so you can get back up. Okay, I'll dig you light. Diggy diggy hole. For a moment, I thought you just broke the box above. Because you might have, like, just sudden feeling. That's painful. Well, at least it's not reality. It's now a meme. A meme. I don't see. I'm surprised we haven't come across this cave. So I hit a zombie. It's like, must be cave somewhere. But no. Just no. Oh. Cool. Where are these zombies? Have you got food? Yeah, have you got food? I've got 3 cooked mutton, 6 cooked steak, and a bit of raw food. Coal. Coal is always useful. Well, you can. Yeah. Okay. Fudge, my pig broke. But who cares, I got another one. 6 minutes already, gosh. Right, I give up. Emerald! Yeah, it's the rarest. It's rarer than diamonds, and we managed to find it. Hee hee hee. That's me for you. I've disintegrated. We're gonna have to go back up and make an iron pick to mine it. Good. Oh dear. I was trying to break a block. I had no clue you were on such low health. How is your health so low? You should have asked for food. I didn't know you're starving. Right. There you go. Smelt that. There you go. Oh yeah, the ladders as well. No, I'd go here. Yes. I was gonna say, let's put it all here. Oh. Yeah. It's closer. Just put back the coal in and just destroy them. How rude. You just broke the torch. But at least you haven't got TNT. I'm not sure you've got TNT, to be honest. Right, chuck the iron ore in, or make an iron pick, mine the emerald, and then keep going down. You should have it. Furnace inside a fence wouldn't go good. Well, I don't think so. Okay. Then mine it. Mine the gold then. Steak. Right, chuck the pork chops in and... Which one's got the iron? Oh, here. Right. Make the Fudge, we need one more iron. So annoying. You don't actually realise... Gosh, that staircase is actually really big. You don't actually realise how big something is until you actually try your foot or whatever. So I'm gonna keep making it, but just like, here, below the emerald. Food. Cool. We're on level 6. We need to go up some levels, because level 12 is where you find diamonds. I don't have no more ladders. Okay. Make it sound like, don't worry, I'm not gonna ditch you, saying, don't worry, I will be back. Oh. Can you ditch me? You human! It likes it sound, makes it sound like you're gonna say the most horrible insult, and you're just not. Typical. Alien. Non-Yaflint. Level 12. Right, I'm gonna do strip mining and try and find some diamonds. Once we find a diamond, let's either explore the entire map or start making a house or something. Okay. Yeah. Well, I think we should explore the Woodland Mansion soon as well. That could be a house. Right, like if you want it to be a house. If you don't want it to be a house, say. Yes, that's what I just said. Turn the mansion into a house. Yeah. I put copyright on it, so screw you. Could be a Wested. Fudge. Right, it's there. The map's there. Good. Do you want to make another tunnel for you? For yourself? Yeah. Okay. We need to find some iron so you can mine all the stupid vestings. How much? How much? That'd be plenty. Cause, right, we'll make an iron pick and some other stuff. I found a ton of redstone and there was the emerald back there, which is really good. I was surprised we found it. Can't mine because of Z-lag. 21. Oh. Where is your Oh, you went the complete opposite direction. You went up? That is a different way. Oh, you're just down the stairs, because I saw your gamer tag as confused. Right. I just keep spamming until I get one. Sweet. Get what? Yes. Fudge. Iron pick, sweet. Right, got the emerald. Right, I'll go get the redstone, and then I think I'll go down to bedrock, because that's when I've always got most amount of diamonds when I go strip mining, for some reason. You don't have no torches. Oh, you went there with your mine. Jeez. I'm level 10. Beat that. Oh wait, you can't. Right, I'll chuck you the pick in a moment then. I've got 22. There's 11 there. Stupid thing there. Yeah. Right. The pick's there. The pick is there. Get the gold. Yeah, I got the emerald. No, I just left it there. For decoration reasons. Yeah. And then we just come back a year later, silk touch pick, just to hide it or something. Just so then it looks cooler. If you know what I mean, when it's still in its ore. Screw it, I'm going down into bedrock. If I die now, I'll cry or something. What level is bedrock? I need fudge. Fudge. Yes, fudge indeed. Cool. I found bedrock. Screw you. Yeah. Bedrock, I'm gonna do some strip mining. Yes! Right, find iron as well. So screw you again! You pick. Another one bites the dust. Bites the dust. Another one breaks. Another one breaks the stone, hey hey. Totally copyright. Copyright is now on it. So if you even dare think of copying it, well, it's too late. Like a cave. Keep your map out in. Should I come? Be dangerous. Jeez. You need to be careful because there might be stuff like zombies. Because they're more likely to spawn there. Have you really? Lucky. Cool. Right, you got diamonds. So, we're 19 minutes in and we've already got diamonds, sweet. I think we'll just chuck this up to like, not much longer. Like, I've only got 8 torches, gee. Okay. One torch, near the one in the cave. Finish. Thank you. You loot back. How smart. I've got 39. Yes, I've got ladders. you find a ravine, let me know if you find a mob spawner. Or anything swaggy like that, you know what I mean? Or even the stronghold. If you find the stronghold, congratulations. No, I'm just meaning you would have found it before me and I'll be just ashamed of myself. Okay, so now there's a challenge. First one to find the stronghold has to do a dare for the other at school, and it can be as sane as they want. But if we both find it, then we can dare each other. Fudge lava. Alright, let's go this way. We need help or you need help? Do you mean I need help? Oh, you need. Okay, I'll come. I'll just mine the furnace first. Hello. I'll just wait because there's one more piece to be done. Ben. Alright, here, yeah. Did you just hear that creepy nether sound? Like that. You know the sound that nether makes? I swear it was the nether sound. Like, whatever. It just creeps me out. Hello, zombie. Nope. Actually, he does. Look. By the torch and where I am. Yeah, I killed him, so screw the zombie. Order. Iron. Where have you gone? Oh. Yeah, okay. That's not a river. We don't have a bucket, so let's block it off. Cause YOLO. I've got 5 spruce and 10 logs. Yeah. Yeah, he's dead. No. Lapis! And redstone. Sweet. Unlucky, if you like. Is your Wi-Fi bad? Is all your family on the computers? Online. I'm gonna block off this water. It's really annoying. My Wi-Fi is actually fine. Because my dad's away biking and my mum's on her laptop and yeah, I'm fine. Wi-Fi. I'm good. Yeah, that's pointless then. Right, crafting table. We'll always know where we've been simply because the crafting table's. Or at least I will know where I've been. Stupid wool. Just a moment. Good. Cool. I'll just get the redstone. Um, dead end. Great. Is that water? Okay. Lapis? No. Where? Lol. Ended at always side. 25 minutes in. Lava, where is lava? Where? I'll be with you now. Yeah, I can see lava but no water. Oh, hi. Where did you go? Oh. Dead night. You're dead. Thank you. I didn't see the. Oh, here. Gold. We need to make a bucket. Just that one block. Gold. Not iron. That was so close. It's always so tense. I just hate lava for that warm reason. Where you got? We need to make a bucket. 27 minutes in. Yeah. Crafting table. Like, get rid of white wool. What am I hit? What craft? Oh, bucket, yeah. Oh, more emerald. Which is the water need. Yeah, I saw it first, so. I didn't see you. Where are you? Okay. I think we're on about different emeralds. Because I just found another one. Yeah, we've got 3 emeralds. Which is good going. Yeah. Gold, sweet. I'm gonna block off this water. Try come to me if you can. Oh no. Oh. And then you just die a second later. Turns out you actually died. Because of the lag you didn't have. 4 emeralds. Do you want to try come to me using your map? Oh, that's just continuous lava. We've got like 6 emeralds now. 4. I've got 3. So that is. Seven, yeah. Yeah. Do the math yourself if you want. Where are you? It says we're above each other. I have 17, because I smelted some of it before. I've got like 7 and 17. Where are you? Can you? Cool. Cool, yeah. Thirty minutes. Let's end it really shortly. Like, really. Like, yeah. Where are you? Oh, I saw your gamer tag, and then I just fell. But I use. Where are you? Right. Right. Do you want to come to me or? Do you want me to end the video? Oh wait, where is this gonna happen? Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You lied, you said you'd be here in 5 seconds. Oh, you're here. Hello. Bye, everybody. That was Mining with Rudely.